Sometimes you can feel alone and not feel alone. Amazing. And sometimes you can be surrounded by people and be alone. Here's one of the things I learned about when I put myself there. God will send me people that are alone. It may not be a lot of people. It may not be the people I choose. It may not be the people I thought would stay. It may not be the people I thought would come. But I've learned something. Whenever I put myself there, not only do I have the anointing with me, but I will guarantee you something. God will put people into your life that are willing to be there with you. Not people that have to be there, but people that want to be there. Because there's a huge difference between folks that have to be in my life and folks that want to be in my life. There's a big difference between people.